Maybe that's why the system resources were so low. Yeah, we're climbing up there. 48, 38. Okay, no, that's it. Alright, well, I seem to have found a setting at least that allows me to stay relatively at about 50% CPU process, which isn't too bad. I'm concerned as to why I'm not getting a preview though when I go to my dashboard. Let's try that one more time. Loading channel data, loading video, and there it is. Okay, so it's working, but it looks like it's still giving me that offline status it was doing before. I'm not sure why, but I'm going to assume this is streaming because it said it was, and I'll keep this chat open just in case, just to keep the system resources possible. Mauer's up and he's driving that run from first. Okay, so what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be doing an impossible Iron Man game, or in other words, what I like to call You Lose. I'm not going to put damage roulette on because for various reasons that I've read in the forums. I do like New Economy, just randomizes where you're going to put your early bases. I do like Not Created Equal, and I do like Hidden Potential. I know you want food, but you're about a half hour early, bud. Whoa! Okay, and I think that's it. All this other stuff makes it more hard, and you don't need Impossible Iron Man to be more hard. So I'm just going to run through this initial mission. I'm assuming all my guys are going to die, and then you can see why Impossible Iron Man sucks so bad. I'm going to start in South America for a few ways. There's only two countries to get the continent bonus, and the continent bonus is actually pretty relevant because it... Oh, hang on. Damn it, Mauer. It's pretty relevant because you get the We Have Ways bonus, which is means your autopsies interrogations are completed instantaneously. And then once you do those, you also get a research credit for other stuff. So you can actually flip through your research very quick by getting in South America. And if we get some good continent bonuses, like say $100 each or so for each one, then that'll work out great. So we're going to start here.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help.
This is Brazil!
We picked up a low...
Sorry, I just want to check the quality real quick. I don't like that it pauses. Alright, there we go. We got some good video, so we upped the CPU usage to 85%. As long as I don't spike over 90, I should be fine.
Strike one. This is Central. You are free to engage all hostile
during gameplay. It drops
down
to 57.
Don't take any chances.
I'll be interested to see what it does for League of Legends as well. Whoa, when I scroll then. Okay, scrolling to 92, 83. As long as I don't get a lot of drop frame rates, I should be fine. So I'm going to go as slow as humanly possible in order to not die. And right to not activate any aliens until maybe next turn. Get a little bit better position. Put everybody in overwatch. I'm assuming there's going to be a group up on top of this ladder up here. But I haven't seen him yet. Okay, nothing yet. Were you at Impossible Alien? So there they come.
Alien life on Earth. We're
Hey, we got a kill. Last time I tried Impossible Iron Man. Get him. Alright. I think last time I also did the damage roulette, which is just a bad idea. Okay, so there's a group over there, and then there's this group. So I need to know if I can take out this group. Can I hit you? 20% is not very good. So we're going to try to get to an elevated position, because it's easier to shoot people from high up.
Eyes on target.
There's two. I hope they won't run over there. Can you get to the side? Please tell me you can get to the side. You can, that's amazing. You should actually have a good shot on these guys. Percent, 41. I'll take 100. 2 points. Okay. Interesting. Hit.
I'll get him next time.
Not you're dead. Let's try this. I'm just gonna try to keep all our guys in full cover. But if we don't take down this first dude, we're in trouble. He can just pop my guy from around the corner. Look.
Oh, missed.
I'm actually use a grenade. Yeah, this half cover is terrible. Well, see what her percentage shot is, anyways. She's at 46. I'll take it. Yeah. I like to use explosives, I don't have to. That really cuts down the number of weapon fragments you get. Pretty sure she's gonna get shot in the face here. Oh no, he ran down. Alright. We'll take that any day. I'm actually gonna reload all my guys here. Rock and roll. Don't think I have any. Don't have any contacts. Reload his turn. Still 0-0 in the bottom of the third. I'm sure you're all very interested in that. See you. I shoot Frenchman. You don't have a name yet. Well, you do have a name, but not in my life. See if you can't catch one on Overwatch here.
Making that noise.
Okay, so let's move this way because I think I heard some aliens over there. It's in the park. Never mind. We're good. Okay, let's see if we find any aliens. Not yet. Man, alright.
Making that noise.
Okay, let's take, where can he get to? Jonas. Can't get really anywhere. So how about Dachi?
Oh, it's go time.
Oh, there they are. Actually, is there any high cover I can get to and still shoot him? Caitlin, what about you? You're an AD carry. Can you get to high cover? See if we can shoot him from here. Nope. Okay. Then we will just set up for next turn. Shut the door, baby. base hit with two out.
Nobody on.
No damage done. Alright. So we're gonna try to catch one of these bastards without exposing ourselves too much. It's tough because there's only half cover up here. There you are. You know what, I might... I don't know. I was gonna say maybe I should see if I can grenade away their cover, but he is not a baseball player and can't hit very hard. Oh, stolen base. Alright, let's take him down. Come on, Dutch.
Miss the target.
Oliver, don't fuck me up. Oliver, one more point. Got one of the Jonas Brothers here. Ooh, he can hit that guy. Hells yeah, it's a 2-for-1. Pow!
He's down.
Oh no, it's not. I thought he was the guy that was controlling him.
Oh no. Looks like the Orioles drove in a run.
All two out. Caitlin, good job, my AD carry. Taking him down. Alright, I think we got one active still.
There's something out there.
There he is. Hope that's the second movement. Doesn't look like it though. Nope. No!
Incoming fire!
Whew. That covered his assist anyway. Okay. Just got an update. Twins are down. 1-0. Just taking them out like a pro.
Good work out there, Strike
One. Okay.
If I may, Commander, the labs are on high alert. Teams are standing by for your orders. We can begin researching the newly recovered artifacts immediately.
Well, good. Yeah, last time I did Impossible Iron Man, or the first mission, everybody died. It was just terrible. So I am hopefully optimistic here. I stay in high cover, and, at least until the harder aliens start coming out.
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander.
Thanks, bud.
I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is twofold. Providing tactical support for our field operations, and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks. I'll let you get to it.
So team composition is going to be important, but what's more important is getting good starting country funding,
like really,
and also good aiming soldiers.
And without so much as a
so let's check our assault.
The assault class serves as our front
nice. 83 aim
the first ones into a fight, and the
Jonas
last ones out.
Caitlin, my AD carry, she is a support.
Just like it sounds.
68.
The support class provides that intangible edge.
Yeah, Caitlin, you're getting kicked out.
To make everyone around them better. The heavy weapons specialist
Cromwell's
provides
pretty low.
A crucial service to the squad.
And my sniper
with the
Endo.
Rocket launcher in tow.
Jesus.
There
shitty.
Are demolitions experts.
So even though they all got
specialized in
killing
massive
amounts
of damage
from the squad, leveled up two classes. I'm
but
not probably going to use hardly any of them except for the one. Yeah, you're doing research, I understand. I would like some fragments? Now let's do xenobiology so then we can start.
I agree, that does seem.
Ah, come hey, in.
But can we afford a satellite right off the bat? We can. I'm gonna freaking do that. And a medkit. And.
We've still got some room to grow up here. But if we really want to expand our facility, we're going to have
map
to start
yet
excavating
because
beneath the base.
So let's go to the barracks and look at our starting soldiers.
The more it's going to cost.
Shannon. Shannon Burns. She's a Burninator. Come on, high aim. 75 is good. She got a shitty will, though. So, yeah, Shannon, she's one of mine I can take on. Malika! Malika's fine, but not great. Oh, Charlie McGregor. He's been shooting since he was Ooh, a little boy, 80. Nice, good job, Charlie. And Melissa. God dang, getting some good starters here. My Canadians. God damn, 80. And Renee. Renee can go home. And Hao Zhao. Oh, I'm sorry, Hao Zhao. Not bad as well. And finally, Lauren. Not bad at all. Shitty will, though.
Commander,
right, so I'm not even
going
to hire anybody else.
Commander,
cause, well, I'll hire a few. Because we got such good starters.
Commander,
okay.
We picked up multiple requests for assistance.
I'll make something
abductions in progress are marked on the holo.
Unfortunately, they're all difficult. They're not very difficult. We're going to want engineers, I'm assuming. So we're in the United States. We're going to lose probably 8 or so countries. So if that can be all of Europe and all of... Oh, that's too much. So Europe would be 5 or 4. I do like the Australian... I mean, the Asian bonus better. But no, it's fine, because by the end game you don't need money anyways. You need your limiting factor is the how many parts you have, basically. So we're going to the United States. We're going to Miami. We're going to see what's in here. He's okay. He's awesome. He is definitely sweet. She is going away, and he is going away. So we gotta decide if we want to bring our heavy. I'm guessing no. He's leveled up to a 71, and we have people like Shannon, who's a 75, and Malika, who's 70. We don't know what Malika yet. Was it Charlie? Yeah, Charlie's an 80, right? Yeah. Melissa, what are you? 3175. Okay. Kelvin, you're good, right? Yeah, you're an 80. You're awesome. So, Burns is a 75. Renee, new. 70. 75. 25 will, that sucks. So, we'll bring Shannon. Alright, looks like... So, Willingham hit a double? Willingham has a double to lead off the fourth, and Morneau's at the plate here with a 2-2 count. See if he can drive him in real fast. Ball three. Okay, so we got, this one might be a little bit difficult because we just have one established class. Ooh, look at him too. He's like, big old boy. He's dim, and so hopefully we can keep our first team here. Count.
Dropship has arrived.
Ball four. Oh, we're in Miami. Let's see if Will Smith's here. Getting jiggy.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continent.
Yeah, these cutscenes do a number on my CPU usage. It just spikes to like 90%. I want to check. I wonder what the frame rate drop
Central,
on that is.
Central, Pacific Sky. Strike team is touching down now.
I hate this fucking door, too.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
As much as I need weapon fragments, I might actually use my grenades this battle. Because there is no cover. Look at all this shit. There's no cover at all. Or there's, I mean, there's half cover, but it's impossible. Half cover means death. Oh, a slow curve should have destroyed it. So we're going to try to get over to this cover. And utilize that full cover. And go slow like usual. Unfortunately, now I can't overwatch all by hitting two a few times. Because of my stupid assault class. First and second, nobody out. One and one count.
fouled away. Ooh. Actually, there's an alien there. Alright, everyone going to Overwatch. If they move, let's see if we can pick them off. Alright.
Enemy spotted.
There's three of the bastards. I think this is actually the board where I just got decimated on. Yeah, it is. Alright, well, we want to get everybody in full cover, so hopefully we don't activate another group down there. I struck out. That's half cover, but I think he's far enough outside of range that they won't be able to see him. In fact, he can overwatch. He can overwatch. He's just got a pistol, so I'm gonna have him hunker down. I'll need that pistol to overwatch it. No way, you can see somebody? Fucking half cover. Oh, and he's panicking, so he's just gonna stay there while the car blows up. So he's dead. Yay for impossible! But, oh, and he's panicking. No, it's just him. Okay. So I just lost Charlie, which I think was my... He was my, like, the best guy, right? He was like a 68-80 or something ridiculous. Oh, could really use that kill. Would have been a 2 for him. Alright, can you see him from here? Okay. Take him down. Come on, bud.
Target still up.
Damn it. I lost Charlie. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about this. Alright, what are you gonna
do? Position.
Oh, I'm running gunning. Oh, no, no, that was the Aaron click. Now I can't see anybody. I meant to go up to, here. Give a shot off. Bye, Charlie!
Help! Someone help!
And damn, another strikeout? Oh, he panicked and shot somebody, so that's kinda good. Shot the wrong guy, though. Huge flank right there. Son of a bitch. Damn it, Charlie. I don't know what the fuck to do. So I'll just set an overwatch here. Come on, big 2-out hit. We need it. Or not. Alright, so we're in a shooting match between my lady behind a car, or behind the truck, and an alien with a better weapon and better aim. We should win this one, right? It's not gonna be a truck located, is it? 35%. Good god. Yeah, so if I don't kill her, she's probably gonna die here. Oh! Do have a good shot at that guy, actually. So that'll be a 2-for-1 if I can get him. Yeah, that's for Charlie, you sons of bitches. Come on, big 2-out hit. Ball.
Back in.
ball. Damn it, Charlie. You were too young to die. You Scottish bastard. Three and two. Two out. Two on. Ooh. He hung a curb up there, but it was a little too high. Shouldn't have went for it.
Enemy spotted.
Ah, shit. I was kind of hoping that I won. That's why I only moved him a little bit. I wouldn't activate anybody there. Alright, good. Shit. Can't find any heavy cover or full cover. Back to here, I guess. Overwatch. Come on, you alien bastards. We gotta get one back for Charlie. Come on, Parmalade. Big hit. Nope, they didn't cost. Okay, so aliens are maneuvering for position. We would like to maneuver to kill them. Come on, somebody shoot me in the face. You can't see him? How can you not see him? How about you? What's your freaking shotgun do with this guy? 59? Do it. Come on, guys! Good God.
Adjusting sights.
We're falling apart. Need some scopes. I'm not sure what to do. Oh, that's full cover too. Good. Yeah, a little dinger in the center field. Broke his bat. Scored a run.
Contact.
Oh, fuck me in the face.
Girl, if you're wondering if I want you to.
Oh, shit. I want you to.
So make a move. Cause I ain't got all night.
Alright, I'm not sure if the car will blow up and kill them both. But I'll give it a shot. Come on, car, blow up.
Incoming.
Nope. I'm fucked. I think we just had a squad wipe. Total party kill. Come on, get legs, ball. Get legs. Yeah! Deep in the corner. It's going to score two. Two out double. Twins take a 3-1. Did he get the triple? He got a triple off that. Good job, Dozer. And there she goes. Or he, sorry.
If I want you to, I want you to.
I'm alright.
Cause I'm gone.
Alright. Who wants to die? What aliens want to die? Kill. Alright, you didn't kill him, so now you die. That'll take care of those two. He's gonna go after her. Would have had a shot, but as it is, I think that is a squad wipe. Shoot my face. Oh god, it hurts. Oh, another group.
Clear to engage.
Yay for Impossible. I'm not gonna complain because I really like that they did this for Impossible. I mean, it's called Impossible. It should be really frickin' hard. I hate when they say something's impossible. It's just a little bit harder. And these people shouldn't complain when it's impossible. It's supposed to be impossible. Oh, no. And we're down to Miss Burns. Shannon. You gotta hold the line. It's the encroaching alien tide.
X-ray down.
She's gonna be great, like, she's gonna level up like crazy if she can do it. 2-2, man on third, 2 out. 3 runs driven in. Get up the middle. And there's another run. Slow roller up the middle. All with 2 out. Good job, guys.
They're falling back.
Twins take an early 4-1 lead. Can't hit
shit.
I think the problem I'm gonna run into is ammo. I don't have any freaking ammo. I have like one shot here before I run out. Sure, we'll take it. Shannon's surrounded by aliens, hunkered down behind a car, reloading. All around her, screams of her friends. Dying, aliens shooting in different directions, using their mental prowess. And then one walks up to her, looks around the corner, and shoots her in the face. Oh, Shannon.
Come in, Central. This
no.
Is
and the United States turns panicky. And so does everywhere else.
Right,
everyone's dead.
Let's
take a look at the situation.
We
will be in touch.
So is Argentina and Brazil. Oh, man, they were good months. 22. 280 for both of them.
So we should plan our deployments carefully.
Yeah, that's. I'm not gonna be able to continue this game. I mean, it's possible, but probably not. So we're gonna call it. I just wanted to really kind of showcase the new video server and see how it did with as far as my CPU usage. And the answer is, it really taxes the system. But I think the quality increases. I do want to see what these guys, just because. How about Bob? Bob's pretty good, actually. Cameron, here to avenge his lost brother. He'll never see the field of battle. And Sophie is pretty much a lost cause. Okay, so maybe I'll do another one. I don't know. It was fun. He obviously can't reload an Iron Man. But I will stop the stream just so I can. It's easier to edit it out. And then maybe I'll start another one. Maybe not. We'll see. Alright, now how do